Okay, we're trying our best because it's showing like it's. I know you're not supposed to go to that steel mill. I mean, up to that thing again, but that's almost like what it's showing, but. Wait, that's not it.
The furnace is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges, to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
One of your fates hitting something hard? I hope so.
I'm gonna need, don't walk off, Batman. Am I supposed to go under?
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way.
He made it sound like the inmates
were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Okay. Let's do this again. There's something I'm not knowing. I'm not figuring out. Okay, what am I not... Wait a minute. Okay, Batman.
Did you see the Joker just now?
Yeah, he looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap. Today? Oh, good.
So did he find the cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctor couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some lady down there to find the cure.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that... so much.
Well, who cares? He's back. The Joker's back.
Okay. But where's the trophy?
What's up with him?
He looks kinda normal.
As you can see, I'm looking much better.
back. Ooh, I think I'm looking better than ever. Oh, I can hear you all now. How did this happen? Can I get me some of that crazy cure? Ooh, I want answers, damn it, now! Well, here's the thing. Answers don't give you everlasting satisfaction. Sometimes you need to brace yourself for disappointment. Now think about it. Imagine your favorite TV show. You've been through it all, the ups, the downs, the crazy coincidences, and then bang! They tell you what it's all about. Would you be happy? Does it make sense? How come it all ended in a church? You guys just need to know one simple thing. I'm back. Back for good. Now arm yourselves, boys. We've got a prison break to plan. No hostages. No surrender. I know, it sounds like suicide, but listen. Whatever happens, I'll be right behind you.
Let me explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning. You and your boss are losing. Now, we want the Joker to keep winning. So you're gonna tell us everything we need to know about Two-Face's plans. You probably don't want to, I get that. So we're gonna have to convince you.
Screw you!
This one's still got some fight in
him. I'm saying nothing!
Shh! Look out, it's Batman!
Oh,
I'm sorry, Bozo. I can't come to the phone right now. I'm probably asking something top secret from Mr. J, so I can't tell you what it is. All you need to know is that you should be doing some work. I'm keeping the steel mill free of bat infestation. Understand?
What? Can't I get in there? I know that's what that has to be for. Yeah, because you have to be able to get... I think I know what this is for. No. Not even no. Not even bothering. If it's not easy to get, I'm not even bothering.